Hello, this is Juan de la Cruz. Today is December 12, 2012, and this would probably be our last weather forecast ever. The outlook for today and the near future is very grim. Currently, there are 3 storms converging in our country and are set to landfall 24 hours from now. The storms approaching are forecasted to have wind speeds of 250 kilometers per hour and gustiness of up to 300 kilometers per hour. The islands of Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao will not be spared, as each of the islands will be hit by the storms. This is to aggravate the current situation where a massive volcanic eruption caused massive earthquakes and tsunamis all around the country. Finally, the arrival of the meteor Thanatos is expected to arrive 36 hours later. It is expected to impact 200 kilometers from Leyte Island. The impact will cause a shockwave that will obliterate the Philippine Islands and will cause a major catastrophe around the world. This probably is the end of our country as we know it. I am Juan de la Cruz. This is my final weather report. May God help us all.